look at this wonderful pass Mr. Patricus is setting up. Now the dogs that get excited you need to talk steady to. The dogs who get flat you need to mind up. Bring it back to you, tell him to concentrate. I don't tell her. Say hey Rose, what's going on mate? Yeah. Make them cry. Give your dogs a feedback. If it's going wrong, let them know what's going wrong. If it's right, let them know. Where you can use it. So we're going to speed a couple of times here. Right? So we're not luring them anymore, we're using the food as a reward. So then we start to walk.
Oh Meg, oh where are you going? What a very clever girl. Oh Meg,
what a good girl.
Smiggy, very, very good. Smiggy.
Keep going Rose, right about turn. Oh, we lost you. It's all right. And hold. This is really hard work, so we're going to do it in two or three sections and we're going to stop and do something more fun.
Baby, hooray! Hooray! I wonder why they like me.
Give her a bowl of food.
I'm going to give you a bowl.
We'll talk about that in a minute.
So you take, because as soon as I pick up my left leg, what's going to happen? It's not going to move. So, right foot, left foot, sit in front of me. Right foot.
That's better than last week.
Yeah, we can turn this day though.
Good boy.
A dog pile up. Yay! A dog pile up.
Yeah, you're going to be able to walk the pulse today with your pulse builder, Mr. Patricus. Round of applause.
Yay!
Has put the pulse up on his own, so we all have to just take that little red car off him as a reward. All right,
that fast pace, that normal pace.
Yep.
Are you
reading these signs, mate?
Do it about turn. Dogs are going to learn. Around the outside of this one.
You just want a
carrot. Go.
Can we run to the end?
Yes, go.
Come on, let's go. Come on.
Over. Jump. Good boy.
Starting down.
It'll do.